I see that if I stay in Poland, I wouldn't have this creative urge to talk about the present and the changeability of the world.
The ideas change because you gather so much of history.
I wrote this little tune when I was a little bit homesick and very frustrated.
Yes.
I haven't seen my mother or been back in China for a very, very long time, like it's 3 or 4 years.
It was a beautiful experience. It was all, you know, the visual experience too.
We respond to each other to create work together. So it's a really just like jamming together, like.
The past influences the now, even though I try to separate them, of course it has to.